Hello everybody, welcome to Kanchi's kitchen. Today I will be preparing a simple masoor dal. For this preparation I have taken 1 cup of masoor dal, 1.5 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon red chilli powder, a small bunch of coriander chopped fine, 2 medium sized onion chopped fine, 2 pinches of asafoetida, 3 green chilli slit, 1 inch piece of ginger grated. Wash dal, add 4 cups of water, add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon salt, add 1/2 teaspoon jeera, cumin seeds, and cook this on medium flame until 2 whistles. After 2 whistles, you can see it's cooked well. Now for the tadka. Heat a pan, add 2 tablespoon oil. You can add ghee too. Now once the oil is hot, add the remaining jeera. Jeera has turned dark golden in color. Add onion. Add asafoetida. Hing, green chillies. After adding onions, saute for a minute. Add grated ginger. You can see that the onions have turned golden in color and the ginger is also cooked well. Now add red chilli powder. This is just for color, it is not spicy. Cook for 30 seconds. Now add the cooked dal. Let it come to a boil. Check the seasoning. Salt, 1/2 teaspoon. This has come to a boil. Add little coriander leaves. Put up the heat. Dal is ready. Masoor dal is ready to serve. Add juice of 1/2 lemon. This is optional. Give a good stir. Add little more of coriander leaves. Now it's ready to serve.